Hey guys, Blake Matichuk here. Here we're watching one of our auction time auctions here where we're selling six Magnum tractors today. As you can see, there's a yellow box around all six of these units, and you can notice that the timers are all the same. All these tractors are set up and grouped together on the same timer. That means as one tractor gets a bid, you can see it resets the timer up to, you know, adding 30 seconds or so to each, all six of the units, allowing you to move back and forth. And as one tractor gets maybe bid out of your price range and there's another tractor that would work for you, you can switch over and start bidding on the better value tractor.